what's happening, everybody? Welcome to Crash and Pop. This is Crash, myself, Crash Woodson, that's what they call me, Crash. But starting this YouTube channel, actually in the name, you can tell it's about Funko Pops and kind of some collectibles and what made me start doing this. I've always had a joy and love of movies, great television, and that encompasses a lot of things from pop culture, and it's always held a great spot in my heart. And I love great stories too, and the lessons that can teach us, how it can relate to all of our lives, individually and collectively. And I think part of this new collection of me collecting Funko Pops now started during the pandemic, and it kind of, I don't know really how it all happened. I'd always known about Funko Pops and to an extent, and I contemplated collecting, but I finally just dove in, and then once I got hooked, bad. But yeah, so this channel, I'm gonna be going over my growing collection. I'm still newer to it than some, but I love it so far. I'm a big Marvel, Star Wars fan, but I love many different movies, shows, different things from pop cultures. I've collected other stuff over the years. That's always intrigued me. Regarding these movies, these shows, and these stories throughout my life that also draw nostalgia and connect with me in deep ways. But I'll show you a little bit of my collection so far. It's still early on, but here's a little bit of it. Okay, so we have different Star Wars ones. We have The Child. We have Mandalorian. We also have some Fantastic Four, Mr. Fantastic, Human Torch. Gotta love some Betty White. It's Rose from Golden Girls. Flamenco Deadpool, Hydra Man, Chrome, Orange Chrome Hulk. Dwight, the Recyclops, Michael Klump, Prison Mike. Two of the Miles Morales ones. Venomized Doctor Strange. Two different versions of the Magneto, Red Guardian. Professor X, Taskmaster, got the Coca-Cola Bear, Zombie Mysterio, Scarlet Witch, in her classic comic costume, Dwight Schrute as Kerrigan, Zombie Red Hulk, you got the Lucha Libre series Wolverine, and also the new one Loki I got, you know, Zombie Gambit, the only Batman I have so far, Batman Earth, -44, the Murder Machine one. Blue from Foster Home Imaginary Friends, Eduardo, Falcon, Winter Soldier, and Baron Zemo. Well, that's a little backstory. Had to fix the height of my head on the camera. Looks a little different now. But that's a little backstory, I guess, on kind of what started getting me collecting. And that's my collection so far, but I've had numerous packages come in here recently, and I've actually saved them to open. So I have a decent amount of packages here starting out with the channel for me to open and go through and to share with y'all as I add to the collection and check the prices and have some fun with it. So do some right now. So we have a haul from Hot Topic here first. And let's dive into this bad boy. Actually, should I dive to big, small first? Big, small, big, small. This is big first. I think I'm gonna open this big boy first, because I'm pretty sure I know which one this one is. Oh yes. Oh, yes, baby. We have. They had a restock of the Marvel Studios, the Thanos on his throne. Let me pull the dust off there. I think this is a 6-inch. Yeah, 6-inch Hot Topic exclusive with Thanos on his throne. Marvel Studios' first 10 years. And I'm now getting into the Funko Pop game late.
Better late than never.
So now I have to, a bunch of Marvel and Star Wars specifically, I know, to catch up on, along with some other stuff. So this, I seen them restock this, and I had to get this. But this is the Marvel, the Thanos on his throne. Love it, 6-inch. Had to have it. Okay, yes, we have from the Gamerverse, the Avengers, we have Kamala Khan. And played the game. I like it pretty good, but it's not as, didn't hit its strides like originally thought. Still like the game though. But this was even cheaper. I don't even remember, it was going for low. But I got this too because knew the Miss Marvel television series will be coming out later this year, I think they said, toward the very end. And so I wanted to pick up a Kamala Khan. I think there's another version from the comics or another one. Want to get that one, but so far I have this one from the Gamerverse, the Kamala Khan Miss Marvel. Bunches of goodies. Oh yes, this is the and seeing they had recently restocked this one, the Red Wing Robin Hot Topic exclusive. And so far, like I said, I have one Batman, but I do not have any Robin. So this is my first Robin. So it looks pretty fantastic with his spear there and his suit. Let's see. Is his spear supposed to be bent like that? I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. Okay. I think so. Look at that bad boy. Yes. My first Robin. Three more in here, and I have one more from there. I went on a little bit of a binger or Hot Topic. And this was even before the Hot Cash, and I'm right now. Next we have. Also, I have my numerous office figures. This is Dwight Schrute as the Scranton Strangler. Dwight Schrute as the Scranton Strangler. Yes. But, yeah. So far, I only have it Dwight's and Michael's so far, but obviously I'm going to branch out more, but there are a lot of Dwight's and a lot of Michael's, so I had to take advantage of this. Great, great pop. Loved Dwight. Loved Michael. The Office in general. How can you not love it? Oh, yes. Baby. And here. Just making a pile of boxes over there. Is the Spider-Man Marvel 80 Years Hot Topic exclusive. Hope that's focusing. Still new to the game, but yes, had to pick this up. And so far, I only have the Miles Morales ones, two of them, but I definitely am going to be collecting a lot more Spideys. Spider-Man. Love Spider-Man. One of my favorites, if not my favorite, Marvel characters out of the whole bunch. But gotta love them. Love that. And I think this one's metallic. I think if I remember. Well, I think I got a metallic one. Yeah, I think so. Very nice.
Spider-Man, whatever a spider can, spins a web any time, till I open the next box.
Oh yes, and this, yeah, this bad boy. The Elvis Presley, the Elvis Jailhouse Rock. Love that.
too. Love this. A lot of the pops you see, just the big, like the black eyes, but he actually has, you can tell he's in the moment. He's doing his thing. And he's got him kind of already closed. You know, he is in the moment. Yeah, I know they have numerous Elvises, and you can't go wrong with Elvis. And I can't help falling in love with this pop. Didn't think you'd get serenaded today, did ya? No. Okay, let me get this box out of the way. And one more from Hot Topic. That might be all for today. I definitely have more boxes going open from other places, but I will leave that all for another video. Could have sold at the price, please. Oh, since they put spandex on the box. Oh. And yes, the also have Marvel's The Carnage. I love this one because it has him split down the middle between him and his Carnage self. So you get a good look at that. Bad boy right there. Had to get this because I only have one Venomized so far. It's Doctor Strange. Definitely intend to get more, but the Carnage I had to pick up. And this is a Hot Topic exclusive also right there. But now I have all of the Funkos got from Hot Topic this time right here. And now we're going to price them up and add them to the collection. Ooh, I need to grease that drawer. First, we will start out with the Throne. Thanos with Throne. Oh, dang it. Peel off these stickers. Hot Topper does this.
Six hours later.
One down. Whew. Okay, now back to business. Now, where were we? Thanos with the Throne. Thanos with the Throne coming in a value at $31. Cannot remember what I paid for this, to be honest. But this is worth it to me. Had to add this when I seen it restock. Like I said, I'm having to catch up on a lot of Marvel, Star Wars, and any other things in the Funko Pop world. So had to have this. Onward we go. Kamala Khan. I know she's not going to be expensive. No, she's $6. Yes, but like I said, with the Ms. Marvel show coming out, I think that value will definitely go up. And I think it's pretty cool. Next, we're on to Red Wing Robin. He's a trending value of $25, so not too bad. No, on to Spider-Man. He is trending at $20. On to the Dwight Schrute as Scranton Strangler. Coming in at $21. Got the Elvis Jailhouse Rock. Trending value of $12. And then last but not least, Carnage. Still interested to see him in the new Venom movie. Woody Harrelson playing Carnage. And this one has insufficient data for trending values. For value. But that'll be it, I think, for this video. This was my Hot Topic haul. Just a little about me. Starting this channel. Hope you stick around. Hopefully, I'm going to hopefully have some make this a fun thing, and hopefully do some mystery boxes, some to make some and also to unbox some and just have fun with it and just keep adding to this collection. And God, it's addicting. Thank you for tuning in to Crash and Pop. Have a wonderful day.